tu sais, c'est ça.
Mama,
I asked her to go out.
She can't go. She can't leave this house.
She will back out.
You are legally married.
She will back out. Mama, I'm not going anywhere. Why do I'm not going anywhere. Where will I go to now,
Mama? You will go and test another man outside.
Where will I do that? Mama, I'm not going anywhere. Why do I have to go?
You know you take this breast.
Mama. Yes. In that case, you will pack your load out of this place.
Oh, no. It has no go. Shut up, come out. Oh, Mama, no.
Don't beg for me.
Don't beg for me.
You stop deep breath. Unless you don't take deep breath.
Yeah.
It is then that she will not be here.
If that is the case, that breast will dry up.
Really, I want you to pray. Every parental discharge that is causing stagnancy in my life, Lord, this morning, let it dry off. Every parental discharge that is causing stagnancy in the journey of my life, Father, let it dry up. Pray in the name of Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. I want you to pray this for every ancient breast that is causing delay in the journey of my life, let it dry. There are breasts that have placed curses that are now being connected together. So I want you to pray every ancient breast that is causing delay, stagnancy, no progress in my life. Lord, this morning let them dry up. Pray in the name of Jesus.